He welcomed them and spoke to them about the kingdom of God and healed those who needed healing. Late in the afternoon, the 12 came to him and said,
Send the crowd away so they can go to the surrounding villages and countryside and find food and lodging because we are in a remote place here.
He replied,
You give them something to eat.
They answered,
We have only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish.
Unless we go and buy food for all this crowd.
About 5,000 men were there. But he said to his disciples,
Have them sit down in groups of about 50 each.
The disciples did so, and everyone sat down. Taking the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, and looking up to heaven, he gave thanks and broke them. Then he gave them to the disciples to set before the people. They all ate and were satisfied. And the disciples picked up 12 basketfuls of broken pieces that were left over.